If you follow this video and you're working at the right image size and resolution. If you don't know what that is, that's in the second half of this video. And your teacher has verified that the information is correct. And you have spoken with me about your design. And I have either gone, wow, or suggested a few improvements. Then you may submit one image here. Because there's no reason to submit multiple images. Just work on one at a time. You can get to the bonus stage if you're doing additional ones. But the idea is the image that you produce here is not massive. It's, you know, 1,500 pixels tall or wide. Whichever is the longer version of this, 1,500 would be the maximum. And submit your JPEG here. Got it? Okay, I am excited for those of you who can meet, you know, the high quality of these three, especially. This one's kind of weird, but it served its purpose. So help your teachers out. Help yourself. Help other students who are visual learners and cash in on a little fame and fortune by making classroom artifacts.